After his first season, I had a one-on-one interview with him, an article that went up at The Athletic, and he was really honest about how he hadn't felt like himself all year. And my biggest takeaway is I just don't think he's ever felt comfortable on and off the ice in Vancouver.